New tonight, the pilot killed in a plane crash near South Lake Tahoe has been identified as a surgeon at a Naval Air Station. Authorities say 53-year-old Christopher Jose was flying the plane when it crashed in Myers earlier this month. Now, a passenger initially survived, but she later died at the hospital. She's been identified as 51-year-old Margaret McGuire. The pilot, Jose, was part of a search and rescue team at Naval Air Station Fallon, which is east of Reno.